Take it slow, but it's not typical. He already knows that my love is fire. His heart was a stone.
Hey guys, it's Ariel, and in this video, it's going to be a back to school video with Ariel. Yay! No. Okay then. Anyway, it's going to be 3 DIYs for back to school, and yeah, so you guys can follow me on social media, which will be linked down in the description box. You can see that down below, and you guys should totally subscribe if you haven't yet, because there's going to be a ton of cool videos in the future. Anyway, sorry for not uploading. I was sick this week. I was trying to film, couldn't do it. And last week, it was so hard getting used to my new schedule for school, so I just didn't even bother. It was just going to be a terrible video if I did. So, yeah, let's just get into the video before I start rambling off. Let's make it quick. Let's go. Ignore me. Okay, so for this first DIY, you're just going to need some pencils, and I got these for, I think, 25 cents at Walgreens. They're just these pattern ones, and I didn't really like the style of them, so then you're just going to need some washi tape, any of your choice. I just decided this would go best with the school supply look I was trying to go for. By the way, you guys, it's best if you pick out, like, light colors, because it'll be, like, better on there. So, yeah. So, I just took a long enough strip of washi tape and just covered my pencils with that. And make sure you have some extra room with your washi tape, because you rather have more than not having enough.
Scared of dentists and the dark. I was scared of pretty girls and starting conversations. All my friends are turning green.
Okay, so for this DIY, you're just going to need some quotes or pictures that you would like. I just have this one that says awkward and planet that I got from this. And then this one is so cute, guys. My favorite. It says, namaste in bed. Like, nah, I'm gonna stay in bed. Which is perfect for school, because I'm pretty sure everyone wants to just stay in bed. And then this is how everybody feels on the first day of school. Anyway, so you're just gonna need some cork boards. I have 4 of them that I got from CVS for $7. And you're gonna need some washi tape. Some earrings or thumbtacks that you don't need anymore. And yeah, it's an inspiration board, and you basically just put whatever you want on it, whatever your heart desires at the moment. And I really like this because it's perfect for back to school, and it's just because everybody needs inspiration for back to school. I mean, come on. Okay, so for this DIY, it's going to be 2 different ways to style your notebook. I know, awesome. You're going to need some flesh tattoos. I got these from Walmart. I think I got them for Easter. I don't know how much they were, but they probably weren't that much. Then some washi tape from Staples. It was, I think, $3. And then some scissors you can get really anyway. And then a plain regular folder. I got mine from CVS for, I think, like 20 cents, maybe. Maybe a little more, but it was in the cents. So yeah, let's just get on into the DIY. So the first thing you're gonna wanna do is grab a damp napkin, wet, and take your flash tattoo, take the ones you really want on here, and just style it your own way. I took the little squiggly line one. I thought that was really nice, and yeah, I'm just gonna cut them up. Okay, so the next step I took was just cutting out the pieces I wanted. Just kind of like that. And then took off the plastic peeling on there because, well, then it won't stick, obviously. Okay, so the next thing I did, and let's call this the second DIY because I forgot where I put the other folder, so I'm just gonna do the exact same thing. This is how it should look when you're done. I'll kind of give you guys a little overview. It'll look better later. Mine's still kind of wet. I suggest putting Mod Podge on it if you really want it to stay for a really long time. Sorry for this blue. Okay, so the next thing I did was to the back, I just washi taped the edges to make it look a little bit cuter, and I thought this blue went really nice with the yellow. So I kind of already did that. Sorry, I forgot. I wasn't filming. Anyway, so I'm just gonna do that to the front for you guys. I don't know if I mentioned it already, but I got this washi tape from Staples, so.
Take it slow, but it's not typical. He already knows that my love is fire. His heart was a stone, but then his hands were on. I turned him to gold and it took him higher. Well, I'll be a daydream, I'll be your favorite things. We could be beautiful, get drunk on the in the back room, hide away. Say you never let me go. Say you never let me go.
Did you guys like the video? I hope you guys did. And if you did, then totally give this video a thumbs up. And if you didn't, then obviously there's a button for that too. How cool is YouTube? Yeah. Not cool. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you did, then give it a thumbs up, just like I said. And yeah, bye guys. I'll see you guys next week. Ooh. There's stuff wrong with me.
Scared of dentists and the dark.